So, choosing your art style. When it comes to selecting your art style, there is only one point to consider. Whichever style you select, stick with it. Now, fortunately, when it comes to illustration, there really are only a few limited styles you can select. You can go with a full background and realistic style, like I did, like you see in animation movies, or you can go for the quicker gradient background and just a few items on the screen, which is great if you want to speed up production. I recommend.